The body's incredible at taking information from the outside world through our five senses and making sense of it so that we can respond appropriately. We're able to do this because of three types of neurons. First, we have sensory neurons. Sensory neurons receive information from sense organs. For example, the eyes, the tongue, or the skin. Everything that we can see, touch, taste, or feel is because of our sensory neurons. So the sensory neurons send sensory information to our brain and spinal cord. Take this for example. When I saw Sputnik, the sensory neurons in my eyes were firing. When I was petting him, the sensory neurons in my skin were firing because I could feel how soft he was. The sensory neurons send the message to the brain, where the brain processes it. The motor neurons carry commands from our brain to our muscles to allow us to act appropriately. So my motor neurons allowed me to bend down and pet Sputnik. Finally, we have the interneurons. The inner neurons connect neurons to other neurons. Some inner neurons connect sensory neurons to motor neurons, while some inner neurons connect neurons in the brain. Inner neurons outnumber our sensory and our motor neurons 10 to 1.
So that's right. Sensory neurons are responsible for all the incoming information that goes to our brain. Our brain interprets it, and our motor neurons allow us to carry out appropriate behaviors. Our interneurons connect motor neurons to sensory neurons and also neurons to parts of the brain.
Thanks, Susan. You want to give them a quiz on this?
Yes, let's quiz.